Hello, sweet England. I'd like to introduce you to my band. This is Siobhanna. This is Brent Ahahu. And this is Jim on the drums, but it's spelled J-I-C-H-K-I-O-M. And I'm happy. I hope you recognize this tune.
Lovely, what I'm feeling is satisfied. I'm dreaming my dreams, and if you want me to, I'll apologize.
Stuck on the hard shoulder of life, while England rushes by in the fast lane, smug and smiling at its window. No, Irish eyes aren't smiling. Ireland blows England a bloody great raspberry.
You are so great. Swore I'd never do it again. Be as happy as this. Hope it's not too late. I'm happy again.
Innocent and the beautiful have no enemy but time. And Yeats and Dunn are good for the quack and they can do the rhyme. Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah!
Sit down beside me now, boy. Watch movies on TV. Go to the pub there for pints of Guinness and just love me. Happy again, happy again.
Oh, God,
happy
will
again.
You ever shut up?
Happy again.
When your holidays again, are cancelled, some people blame that on bacteria or travel agents. I blame happy the English. Again. Have you ever seen the British bulldog maul a leprechaun on the steps of the Irish Parliament and spew it back up? Because I have. You say potato, I say potato famine. You say tomato, I say I've never even seen one made before one. Potato, potato, tomato, tomato. I hate the English. They steal our grandmother's teeth in the middle of the night and she can't play her tin whistle anymore. They steal our peat. They stole the McGanns. I bloody hate them, for Jesus. You sound like bloody Enya, you do.
Yo, you live in friggin' Notting Hill Gate.